Hey, what's up, everybody? We're going to have a Roblox zombie revenge game, and we're going to get right into it. So I'm using my Mars Blaster gun, and I'm going to have a good game right here. So it's double experience weekend, and I'm going to just rank up my levels. I'm going to just get some crazy levels. And I actually seen a guy playing, like, non-stop. He got, like, over 100 levels into this, but he must have been playing for, like, 12 hours or something. I mean, getting to level 80 took me months. And I'm just leveling up in, like, a couple minutes. It's crazy. The Mars Blaster is one of my favorite guns. And this is a really, really good run right here. So I'm just killing them. They can't even kill me with this Mars Blaster. And they put in a new feature where the head explodes when you shoot them in the head. I got level 100 that easy. That's crazy. So I'm trying to like aim the camera and play fast at the same time. It's really hard because I'm like shooting behind me and I could run into something. And usually when the zombies get you is when there's too many of them and then like you run into a wall and then like you slow down for a second. I'm getting the levels like crazy. They finally got me. I must have messed up. Eventually, I was going to make a mistake. And that guy has a cool gun. So next video, what we're going to do is we're going to... I think we might have got a new weapon. And... new knife. And this is my new gun, Party Wrecker. We're going to show this in the next video. So thanks for watching.